This shit was annoying as fuck, bro. Welcome back. The second fucking episode we're doing. And, believe it or not, I recorded, what, 20 minutes of gameplay? Did pretty good. And, of course, my fucking audio wasn't working the whole time. So, there's no game noise. It was pretty dick. Now, I spent 30 minutes just now trying to fix it. And I couldn't. I just couldn't. So I downloaded a different fucking recording software just to make this dog shit. Scrapped the old video that I was finished editing. I don't know how. I fucking finished editing it. I looked back and then realized there's no sound in the background. My mic worked. Desktop audio didn't. So now I gotta do this shit all over again. I crashed out at the end of the video because I was fucking mad. So I was getting clapped by an Aokiji. I got touched sexually by him, and now I gotta play a Sukuna. So today's just not a good day. Woke up early, slept like shit. I wake up, have to record two videos work, play a Sukuna now. Fuck me. Does it get any worse? And he's laggy. Oh my fucking god. Today is just gonna be a fucking great one, isn't it? Holy. I'm still sick. This kid uses raw fucking moves. They know he's a fucking demon. Hurt, bitch! What the fuck? Eat that. I hate this game, bro. It's fine if I get both. Which looks like... See, like, if the... Like, people just use, They use moves that combo start. The second after... they do, like, 2M1s, they do 3M1s, and they use moves that combo start. If that kid right there... just decided to M1 normally, he would have had an M1. He would have been able to do one combo. This character has 60 fucking health. But instead, see, what they do is they just waste it, and then he's gonna use that. It's like, now he has zero moves. He can't one combo me if he does get an M1 off. Don't play like this, retard. I fucking hate this game. Jesus fucking Christ, bro. Oh, don't use the Lord's name. Baby. My bad. Fuck Tua! Nah, I'm just gonna play cool.
What?
We're just gonna play cooldowns. We're gonna do this, do that, guard break him, and then of course, bah! Tua! And I'll rematch him because he was cheeks. Is he gonna accept it? Is he gonna accept that? No, he's not. Oh! What a silly little goose, man. What a silly little goose. How much is Yuriichi? That might be the strat. Bro, I was on Ela yesterday playing, this morning, or it was yesterday this morning, I don't know. Anyway, I was probably mad. I was playing a Dio, and he was fucking, oh my god, I wanted to kill myself. That's probably one of the worst matchups in this game. Dio against Ela. God, that shit is so ass for me. Or Aizen. Aizen would probably cook me, I ain't gonna lie. Let's play, playing a little Ichigo. So it's kind of sad that this kid got 126 rank points. Considering, like, I don't know who let this guy get rank points. I think it's just the character. See, he uses that and he's not anywhere near me. And he's a rookie. So his first character he unlocked was Sukuna, which is pretty pretty sad. And he keeps using the guard. He keeps using the combo starter, but it's not really working. He uses that. Hasn't guard broken me once. And he's pretty laggy. It's kinda making me mad. And that doesn't hit. And he keeps using that move. And it just never works. I'm gonna down slam into this. Use this. My thing broke. Okay, eat that. Oh, I didn't have my mask on. I need to reset. Oh well. Yeah, if you get 4-stalked or 3-stalked, I don't know why you'd want to rematch again, especially if you get 4-stalked by Ilya or what was it? I don't even remember if I 4-stalked or 3-stalked him, but yeah, I don't know why you would ever. Yeah, I don't know.
Should be drinking no lean. I'm already half dead. Give a fuck. I'm a gangster. I'm duck.
The amount of new music that's been dropping is kind of fucking crazy, dude. It's like, holy. I'm trying to see this overlay. It's not working. If I do this underneath. Why is it underneath? Can I send it to the front? No. Still underneath. Oh, there it is. The overlay my friend made a while ago. You bought my friend before on screen share? Who? $100 to $0 combo. Okay, so we're both trolling. Although he is on here. I don't care who the fuck you came with. I don't care what the fuck your name is. I got Damien hit it, knocked the word away. Citrus? No clue. You played all? Maybe I remember it. That is so. I used to move. I'm dead. Alright, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna lock in. I'm just leaning forward. Ah! Wait, I lost to a EA. I lost to a EA. Oh my god. There's still a chance! Yeah, I need to get my re against this kid, bro! What the fuck? Give me a re. Okay. Question is, who do I play? Oh, fuck, there's no catches. Yeah.
Ooh, shit.
I'm gonna go Ilya just to get fucked. But watch. I'm gonna counter every single raw behind you he does. And I'm gonna. Can't say that. I'm not gonna do what I was supposed to say. He's not playing PA, dude. Fuck. You played this against him?
How did that? Where the fuck did my block just go?
No. Where the fuck did my block just go? What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm done!
No, I can't even play the game. I can't even fucking play the game anymore, bro. I just can't. I can't fucking move. I can't do anything. I just can't.
I can't!
Fucking hate this game, bro. I fucking hate it. Would've guessed he's gonna do that.
What are you talking about?
That just hit extra. Oh, I just can't, bro. He's got fucking. No one wants to actually play the game these days. They all want to use comp. Like, why? Why? Come on, use your fucking. Use it. There it is. Like, am I supposed to just play for that? And then use air palm. It's just like, it's fucking unplayable. And then they say, why are you holding block? Why are you running? If I don't run, I just eat fucking 64 palms to the fucking face. See? Like that! And why does it last so long? I can't. I'm genuinely tweaking, bro. Like, I just can't play this fucking game. Use the other one. Use it. It's on God impossible. He's gonna fuck up. Watch. Never mind. No, he's not. I guess. No, it's fine. And I'm again just eat that. That's. Fuck's sake, bro. Fuck's sake. This kid's so ass too. If I get a rematch, I'm fucking cooking him. Like, why? It's unpunishable, bro. Unpunishable counter. Guard break. Combo starter. Makes sense, dude. Please. Thank you. Okay, wait. If he doesn't pop mode here, I win. If I get mode, I win. Oh my god. He's dead. I'm the GOAT! I'm the GOAT! How do you lose that? I'm the GOAT.
Fuck you.
love trade.